Role of bioinformatics. Bioinformatics is an multidisciplinary field that develops methods and biological software tools for understanding biological data. As an multidisciplinary field of science, it combines biology, computer science, mathematics and statistics and information engineering to explore and describe biological data. It has been used for in silico analysis of biological problems using programming, mathematical and statistical techniques. Fig, this is show on relation of bioinformatics in any field. It plays a vital role in the areas biology in agriculture, pharmaceutical, drug company and clinical. In agriculture, bioinformatics is the application of information technology to manage biological data that helps in decoding plant genomes. This will help in plant health care, best disease diagnosis to improve the quality of plant. Pharmaceutical bioinformatics is a research field related to bioinformatics but with the focus on studying biological and chemical processes in the pharmaceutical area to understand how xenobiotics interact with the human body and the drug discovery process.